commencement address, please welcome Mackenzie Hilscher. They say the first chapter in a book is the most important. It builds the foundation for the rest of the story. And if you're like me, if you can't get into the first chapter, chances are you're going to spark on the rest. Over my 4 years at Brighton High School, I've discovered the types of narratives I enjoy the most. Tales about adventures, friendship, challenges, heroes, and hard work. A story that includes growing as a person, falling in love, falling out of love, and sharing wisdom in between. A story that has heartbreak and resilience, perseverance, suspense, and even a cliffhanger. The first chapter of the book that currently has me captured contains a minimum of 708 sentences, representing a span of 4 years. 41 of those sentences describe the characters dressed in pajamas, decked out in clothes from the 80s, and on special occasions, they wore their pride in black and orange. Also, tucked in, are 27 blank pages. Let's just call those snow days. The plot also contains a few game changers, like 115 fights with a puck on ice, 39 nights in the home stands waiting anxiously for touchdowns, 11 brilliant robotics competitions, 27 musical numbers, and 2 state championships that competed against graduation and won. It also contains 97 slopes that were conquered, 63 math tests, 4 homecoming floats, ironically, the last with a tornado that spun, and 1 basketball game that changed the way we define unity. This passage builds character by providing 42 hours of terrifying driver's ed. By thoughtfully filling out those recommended 5-8 college applications. Even by choosing to participate in a school walkout. And unfortunately, for me receiving 7 totally bogus school parking tickets, which guys, I know, I'm not exactly sure how I got those. And obviously I paid them because I had to stand here. My favorite parts of the book are when baby was by the Pope, a 109-degree outback bowl in Florida was led by the Duke himself, flying Elvises, and soon to be one wild hat throwing. And finally, after all that, when all the characters go home and they're all safe and sound, there are 121 educators, 3 amazing office ladies, a pair of profound principals, and a community who supports their every need. These are all the authors, courageously and patiently and encouragingly helping write the beginning of your book. And that was only chapter 1. Congratulations to the 517 of us. We are Brighton High School Class of 2018. You are a great book in the making. The beginning is page turner. And I can't wait to read chapter 2. Thank you.